Might not have a clue what you're talking about, Phil. Not a fucking clue. I have a shell the size of a fist in my head. Pork chop hill. The only way I can get this goddamn tube to stay on is by magnetizing the entire upper left quadrant of my skull. So you just go ahead and do what you do.